Hello, my name is Viktor. Today I will try to restore operation of an interruptible power supply for computer. A common fault is the failure of a battery, and very quickly, within a year. Of course, I can just buy a new battery, and you buy a battery every year, but I will try to restore it, because the battery just dries, and you only need to add distilled water and charge it. I have to say that you can only recover about 30% of all batteries, but even if I manage to restore the battery at least half, then I will find a place where I can apply such a battery. Before pouring water, the battery should charge. Small holes and convenient for distilled water using a large syringe. It is important not to add water lots of only enough water was slightly visible through the wet holes. So, the water flooded, and you can collect the battery. Now you can insert the battery, and the battery is now fully charged. So, the battery is stood. for 10 hours on a charge. I tried the battery under load and the result is I did not like it. It's a very short battery, can maintain the voltage, but it does not matter. I'll be using this battery in a different location. If you think about it, the main characteristic of the UPS should be S1 work F. The voltage is turned off. Thus, to restore the UPS, I decided to connect an old car battery. Although it's old, its capacity is superior to a new small battery several times, so the UPS can work on it much longer. It's a big battery inside and it's not coming. So I will join to that 6 wires, 4 or 6 millimeters square, and place it near the UPS. For me it does not matter, as there is enough space, but I will have a good UPS. I have a wire with a thickness of 4 millimeters square. Thus I have found that it makes no sense to recover small batteries. It's better to buy new or to connect the UPS with a more powerful car battery. For me, the second option is preferable. Well, everything is ready. I am fully satisfied with the properties updated UPS. Thank you for your interest in this video. Subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.